usually takes about 30 to 60 seconds. So rather than stare at this bar go across the screen, I'm going to go ahead and pause the video and I'll be right back with you. Okay, as you can see, the DHCP server installation has succeeded. So I'm going to go